Junkfood Taster, da kam's Episode 3320. Yeah, and these are chocolate Easter products. So Easter's over, but I think it's still worth to check this stuff out, alright? And here we got like a big egg-shaped box with small eggs. So here comes the back side, and there's English, and it says, finest assortment of filled chocolate Easter eggs and chocolate Easter bunny. So awesome ingredients, like for instance, egg liquor. Oh, really? So interesting. So here's the nutrition table. It's fat. One third is fat. Okay. And this is something else from the same company. And this is a, I think, a very fancy. It says finest milk chocolate with cream praline and bottom wafer. So stay tuned if you want to see all this awesomeness. And they open here. I had a similar product. I already forgot what was the other. With also openings on three sides. And after hours, it was the same company. It was the Mozart balls. Now I remember. So and here we go. Everything is something else. So this will take hours. So I sort of definitely did not expect this to happen. I guess we rushed through it. And here we got Mozart. And it is a Mozart pastete. Alright, here we go. Always cut stuff. Okay, so this is interesting. So it's filled with a green substance. It's maybe pistachio. Okay, sort of a marzipan substance. Okay, this is interesting. Then there are a lot of truffle things. I may not do everything. I do the dark truffle now. Yeah. So do you want to see episode? Chocolate tasting. Okay. This is a sort of nougat consistency inside. Okay, creamy. Oh, really. For gourmet, I think. Okay, this sounds interesting. It's a cherry cream stuff. I guess I just bite it off now. Mmm. What is this in the inside here? It tastes really good. What is this here? Okay, so this tasted extremely good. Unfortunately, there's always just one here. And I had truffle stuff. I think what's interesting is here the liquor, the egg liquor, maybe interesting. And also the nougat, I think. Let's do these two. Okay. So something called Marc de Champagne truffle. Okay. What was this now? Okay, this was egg liquor. So it isn't disgusting at all, it's actually delicious. Quite nice. Okay, now the nougat. Sort of liking it. So, if you have nothing against alcohol, it's good stuff. Okay. Mmm, this is fantastic. Win. Yeah, I sort of say this is just the win here. What else is there? So maybe Marc de Champagne at the end. There's also a nut nougat. Yeah. Mmm, this is really, oh, this is so awesome. Okay, this is now Marc de Champagne. Um, tastes really like champagne. Very good. Okay, I guess let's check out now this here. I don't know how to open it. I just ripped it apart. Alright, advertisement for the Mozart balls. I don't like Mozart ball too much. This is far better than Mozart balls. And here we got the cream nougat. Oh yeah. Ah, this is cream truffle. This is cream nougat, okay. We sort of decadent here. And I will cut this here. This is meant to be cut, isn't it? Here we go. I always cut stuff. Bam. Okay, this looks kind of Spartan. So like they say, the waffle at the bottom. And then I think this is their addictive nougat. They just hit on the other product. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is fantastic. It feels unbelievably nutty. Super creamy. It's an addictive taste, but super sweet and stuff. Okay. Oh, chocolate munch in here. This is a bunny. I had this in the bunny bedroom. You may just want to check this out. It's over. This also definitely gets the win here. This box here. But this is the chocolate here. Costs €2.60. That's really premium stuff. Okay. So what's your favorite creation here? Do you like truffle chocolate? Oh, I've eaten too much chocolate now. Okay, and do you like alcoholic chocolate? And so on and so forth. What's your favorite premium chocolate producer? And thanks for watching. Oh, here we go. So, jetzt gibt es von Reba einmal das feinste Osterauslese. Und einmal das hier. Was ist das eigentlich? Sahne-Nougat, irgendwie nicht bezeichnet weiter. Ach hier, Praliné-Pastete. Fangen wir erstmal damit an. Es ist so ein ganz krasses Nougat hier, total nussig. Ah, zu viel kann man davon nicht essen, ehrlich gesagt. Das ganze Ding verdrücken geht hier. Ich habe jetzt etwas zu viel Schokolade gegessen, glaube ich. Ich habe jetzt etwas den Abtörn gegen Schokolade gerade, aber egal. So, was mir sehr gut gefallen hat, ist das Nougat-Teil hier drin auch. Ich glaube, das ist dasselbe Nougat. Oh, schmeckt das gut. Dann die Kirsche. Das Kirschstuff hat mir super gefallen. Super lecker. Das sind so Likörkreationen. Leider ist hier alles was anderes. Also hier Dreier habe ich noch nicht probiert. Sahne-Karamell habe ich nicht probiert. Dann noch diese zwei Trüffelsachen. Trüffel mag ich nicht so, ist sicherlich Geschmackssache. Kann man aber auch essen. Mag die Champagne, schmeckt tatsächlich nach Champagner, es ist krass. Und ja, genau. Ich bin das ja mal durchgegangen, also halb durchgegangen. Ich meine, es ist ja auch wenn Ostern vorbei ist, denke ich mal, ist immer noch interessant genug so. Ja, was ist euer Premium-Hersteller von Schokolade? Lass mich das wissen. Es ist doch irgendwie besser als die Mozart-Kugeln, finde ich. Ja, die machen jetzt zwar Werbung für ihre Mozartkugeln. Aber es schmeckt besser so. Gut. Ja, wie die auch sei, danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt und bis zur nächsten Folge.